Let's face it, we live in a world where thin is considered sexy and better. It's no wonder that it can be hard to feel good about ourselves, to feel sexy, when so much of what we're confronted with says we're not. So we enter our second phase of embracing our sexuality while releasing our sexiness. Pole dancing. Many of us have heard about it. Some of us have wondered why women would want to do it. And some of us have secretly wanted to find out where to do it. Forget Demi Moore in striptease. Forget the dodgy strip joints in the red light district. The face of pole dancing has changed. Oprah Winfrey has featured it on her talk show, while reports have Paris Hilton teaching Britney Spears to work the pole. In a world where experts are saying that most women will lose their ability to feel sexy by the time they're 40 because of life's little changes, pole dancing proves to be something that women can do for themselves, adding fitness with a touch of sex. I mean, sexiness.
So thank you so much, Isis, for having us here. Obviously, today we're talking about pole dancing. Now, of course, many of us, we think pole dancing and we think, well, Demi Moore and, you know, striptease. And unfortunately, of course, you know, the red light district. But we're not going to get into that. What I'm interested in is, you know, like, how do you actually get women to sign up for pole dancing?
We want to take pole dancing to a different level. We do pole dancing purely for fitness. We do it to lose weight, to tone up, to learn dance techniques, for women's self-esteem. So there's a big market for it. We try to change it basically and make it completely more fitness.
One thing's pole dancing, you think sexy outfits, high heels, but you keep telling me about this fitness side of it. So let's talk about the benefits of pole dancing.
For us women, I think more than anything, you lose a lot of self-esteem, I think, as you get older. You know, you might put weight on, you have children, you know, and for doing pole dancing, it's like a sense of achievement, because you're keeping fit, you're learning new tricks, which are fun as well. You know, you're getting a whole over body workout, you know, you're working your arms, your legs. You know, you're toning everything really, and that gives you the sense of achievement really. And obviously, it's just for girls. We only teach girls here, so you know, we put routines together. So you're not just learning like pole dancing. You're learning like we put in different stuff. We put balletic exercises in there. We do commercials. So we completely mix it basically. So you're learning all different types of techniques. So not just pole dancing tricks. So you're learning to dance as well, so that obviously brings out people's positivity because they're learning good stuff on the pole.
Okay, but in all honesty, there'll be women of color who'll be watching this and they'll be thinking, well, I'll never do that. That's, you know, that's not for me. So how do you get a variety of women coming in? What sort of women comes through the door?
Yeah, we got all different types of, you know, Oriental. It's, again, spectrum from one to the other, yeah, a complete mix of different people.
So we talk a lot about fitness when we're talking about, you know, how pole dancing has obviously evolved to where it is now. But what happened to, you know, the sensuality, the sexiness? I mean, you know, a lot of women want to come over here and do this, but still feel a little bit sexy.
Some of the moves we do are quick, like the pole moves, but then all the dance moves, we make it slow because we want, again, to bring out the sensuality in a woman. It needs to be nice and slow and soft for you to feel sexy again. And that's what, obviously, we want to give that to women. There's loads of different things we want to give to women, you know, and that's obviously one of them when it comes to doing the pole.
Okay, so my mother used to say, beauty knows no pain. But this, another dimension. Fabulous, yes. Fitness, undoubtedly. So for sexiness, fitness, pole dancing. And I'm getting off of this.